What?
You even... I kind of have to wonder why it even bothers asking. Just save.
I really like
We're going to want to save after it.
Hi. At least one thing I miss from Generations, that it auto-saves for you.
But, you also miss aerial style, let's be honest here.
Yeah, I miss that a lot. Not just because as I have a Strider Kiryu equipment.
Fair warning. I'm not sure I'm saying that, but Monster Hunter World, when it comes out, that shit's gonna be fun as fuck.
Yeah.
And fair warning, I'm gonna be obsessed with it for a while. If I don't get my new, if I don't get my fucking Kamen Rider game before the release. Which right now, it's looking like I may not get it for a while, which annoys me greatly.
You mean World?
No, not World,
Kamen Rider game?
Yeah.
Kamen Rider game?
Yeah.
I know nothing. I know nothing about Kamen Rider, just at all, so...
That's fine, no one does. Except for those of us who live in the Toku chat. But they're releasing a game called Climax Fighters.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. And basically, my copy just got to this Singapore Post, which I assume is the outgoing mail.
Uh-huh.
A friend of mine from in the Discord got his 2 days after it got sent out to post. Mine just got to the post office, just got received.
The only thing I know about Kamen Rider is that the person that made it also created Cyborg 009, Android Kikaider, both the tokusatsu and the manga, and also did the Nintendo Power comic of Zelda.
Oof. Oh wow, there's actually a little button to flip between 2.5 and 3.5 inch hard drives on this Nyko thing.
Oh wow.
Hmm.
Universal cartridge, a little screwdriver. It's adorable.
Okay, so I don't remember how to fight the Darren Moran, so...
this thing. All I know is that we have to fire a bunch of ballistas and cannons at it, and then we have to...
Oh, wait. That's easy. It's literally just load up the cannons and the ballista, and the second it pops up, unload on it. And, you know, don't get hit by that shit.
I like the fact that it looks like Link is on this ship. It's just like a pure irony.
I'm just mashing the skip button. You know that's good.
Okay, I think we've seen enough here.
I think everyone has to have hit the skip button.
Yeah, I think that's the case. And everyone just wants to see this. So are we in Skyward Sword then? That one had a ship in the sand.
I don't know because I don't play Zelda.
I wouldn't know because I haven't gotten that far in Skyward Sword.
I just want to say, I like how the first thing this snake does is take a nap.
Well, that's what I get for getting Unlucky Cat.
Yeah, I know, I got it before you.
Alright.
Yeah, this one is literally just don't fall off too much.
Alright.
And keep the ballista and whatnot loaded. And if it tries to ram you, impale it.
Wait a minute, that thing in front. Shit.
Yeah, you want to hit that.
When it's up in front, at least.
Yeah. Also, don't forget, you can jump on it and harvest materials.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I saw the arrows a little bit too late.
I didn't see that.
Yeah, sorry, I was meaning to mention that sentence because stuff popped up that needs to be reminded of.
I'm trying to.
But yeah, there's so many games for monsters I really want to see come back to World, if for no other reason than just because they're gonna look so cool. Mm-hmm. Like the World of Blood, that's gonna be amazing to look to see.
I don't know.
Alright. Build a sand for the
No! I could have gotten on it. I could have gotten on that.
It's not great when it comes to that kind of thing.
Woo! Crawl! Crawl, snake! Slither like your life depends on it.
Crawl Ow. On the ground like the snake you are.
Just a bit nicer.
I mean, I wasn't gonna go that far.
I wasn't either.
Okay, yeah, of course Gavin can pop on that, because the...
Insect Glaive.
Oh yeah, that's the best thing to do with the Insect Glaive. This is pop over.
Okay, so is there a specific weak spot to hit the crossbow?
I think it's just
hit it a whole lot.
Yeah, for the most part, the Dara and Morin doesn't have weak spots as far as I know.
I'm just loading up on cannon ammo and just doing 10. Looks like Horizon fell off.
I'm downloading this app they have.
Okay.
So like... Oh yeah, once you break the armor on it, that's where you want to hit.
Mm-hmm. Oops, that cannon went right over him. Something on his back just blew up, so maybe he'll...
So, I know I've asked this a dozen times, but since we've got new people here...
Okay.
Any new monsters people have thought up that they would love to see show up in the new game?
Any new monsters?
Well, any new monsters they want to add to their list of shit they want to come back, I guess I should say. Like anything we haven't already said.
Let's see. I want to see Astalos. I want to see Volfalk. I don't really like fighting him, but I guess Brachydeos would be kind of fun.
Well, you know he's gonna be back. He's like a mainstay.
Well, I don't know about that. I do know there's probably going to be a fucking Zenogre, because that guy never goes away. Starmech says Seregios, as always.
Well, yeah, Seregios is awesome. That'd be great to see him.
Okay, there it is.
Okay, yeah, he's over on the left.
Okay, now I've got that track. Now I've got my tracking number saved to my phone and then not in the app, so I can check the stereo if I want to.
Don't hit the hunting gong until he's like right up next to the ship.
Oh,
no. Oh yeah, that's when the damage is like about close.
I want to see this come back.
The fucking Dharan Moran.
I actually like to see the Dharan Moran come back.
I mean, we already know we're gonna be hunting something bigger than this. It's gonna require a lot more cannons.
Oh no!
Oh, Horizon died.
It's okay. He's just stuck to the back of the boat.
I mean, he dropped out of the game.
Okay.
Yeah, no, he's like, dropped out.
That's what she said, Starmech.
I prefer Jen Moran, to be honest. He was bigger.
Exactly. That second part what she said.
Okay. It's close. Oh, fuck.
Hideous.
Go, go, go!
That'd be a fun one to bring back.
Oh, there we go.
See it is?
Yeah. Well, I pronounce it like I pronounce my first name. Because my name starts with C-A as well, so.
Wait. The Cetus is spelled C-E-O. No.
I think so. Three guys in your glaives.
I didn't have a glaive.
Oh, yeah, you're right. It's the Cetus.
How about you?
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, no, I don't have a glaive. I just...
You just leapt like a boss.
No, the red arrows showed up, so I...
Thank you. Get off my ship!
Whoa! Get off his ship. He'll use his hacked-in sword to beat your ass.
Jesus Christ. You're never gonna let this go, are you?
No.
And by that, I mean you're never gonna let this go.
Now, why on earth would I do that?
I don't know. Because it was a mistake he made long, long ago. And it doesn't mean anything anymore.
If that was the case, he wouldn't lose it.
Actually, why are you using it?
Because I can and I wanted to.
Well, if that's the case, then I can't stop him.
Yeah. Well, you couldn't stop me if you wanted to be fair.
Yeah. Oh, I like the fact that the Darren Moran that you fight at the beginning of the game, it's actually like incredibly fucking weak, obviously, because you wouldn't be able to fight off a full-on Darren Moran. Literally nothing. Okay, I just jumped off the ship randomly. But it's actually kind of weird because if you look at its model, every part that can be broken is already broken. I just thought that was nice.
We're out across the boat. This is gonna come up.
Darren was fun, but having started with Monster Hunter 3, I always felt it was we wanted a more.
Damn it, there goes the cannon ammo.
Yep.
It blew up.
Oh.
It blew up.
That's never fun.
Alright. Fire the cannons!
Fire the cannons!
What's with all these Ric Flair wounds?
Whoa!
Okay, yeah, I think that it's nothing. What? Did someone just fly into the air?
Yeah, that's Gavin. He's using the power of the nostril.
There we go.
I heard
direct
that.
Hit.
I heard that weird giggle.
Oh, shit. Just get rid of it. Thank you. Entering the final showdown.
Nice.
The final showdown.
Oh yeah, he's all the way on the, he's actually out of the bounds of the map.
That yeah, you shouldn't be trying to run and fight him. Just grab the cannon and shoot him.
Good idea.
I don't really want to.
I mean, that's what I always did with this shit, is I just grab the cannon and gun the fuck out of him.
The cannons even reach that far from here?
Yes.
By all means.
He's gonna slowly crawl. He's gonna slowly crawl towards you, so there's no real reason not to use the weapon.
It can't even aim that far.
Yeah, no, it absolutely can't reach that far.
Yeah, you gotta wait a bit for it to get to you.
Alright.
Oh yeah, don't use the gong. It's actually spears.
Right.
Oh yeah, that's right, it's the Dragon Eater. Come on, break his fucking nose.
Yeah, that's the main reason why I always go for the heavy artillery, is because I like to break. End off the hero's dash to eat. Die. Beast. What, you gonna try and run his nose?
Yeah. I was gonna try and break his fucking nose.
Okay, I'm I'm heading back and I'm going to fire cannons.
Don't do that. He's already here. Let's just whack his face.
I said already going to let wreck his face.
Yeah.
All right. Whoa!
Just how casually you say wreck his face.
All right.
I always beat him with the artillery.
Still on way over. Damn it. Whatever. His ass.
I'm working on it.
You're definitely not climbing up there.
I have to wait until he actually gets on the damn map.
I mean, if you kill him, he's not getting on the map.
Oh yeah, that's a good. That's actually a really good conversation. You really should back up and let him get on the map, so we can be sure to get the carves and stuff.
That's another reason why I always use the artillery, because it gives him time to get on the map.
Oh boy.
Uh huh.
All right, I painted him, so we'll know where he's going.
I still want to know how capturing works in world, so I might try the beta again, see if I can capture the bear.
I don't even know if you can.
I mean, you can knock him out. You've got sleeping ammo for the heavy weapon, right? For the heavy bow gun.
Right. Over.
This is when you can get in the mouth and carve shit.
Get in the mouth and crawl out the butt.
Well, I mean, you know.
Oh, wait, that's sharp.
Wait, are you... he's throwing dung bombs. Okay.
Why is he throwing dung bombs at?
I guess that's his way of basically telling him to eat shit and die.
Well, you just threw an actual bomb in his mouth.
Yeah, I put down an anti-dragon bomb in his mouth.
Does he even count as a dragon?
Yeah, he's an elder dragon.
Yeah.
I know, but I mean... That was the current, but it's not a dragon.
Yeah, it's...
So is the young Tsukami.
Also, chameleons.
Yeah, there's a lot of... And the Teostrum.
Well, the thing is, the elder dragon classification is really just... We don't know what it is, but its powers can completely fuck up ecosystems, so we're gonna call it.
Yeah, but the Darn Morim alone is more of a fucking whale than anything.
I don't know. I don't know what's gonna go on.
Darn Morim. A large whale like dragon.
This game series has some weird ideas as to what dragon is.
Its name is the... Hold on. Its name means huge mountain dragon. Or no, that's its title.
I actually... just because I wanted to, I used the speech-to-text function on my phone.
Yeah.
Because I think I was making macaroni and cheese one night, and it just randomly occurred to me, because I didn't know, is Darren Morin an Elder Dragon? So I spoke it to my phone, and it spelled Darren Morin completely correctly. Like, apostrophe and all. It was really weird.
Hold on, I'm gonna try that. Darren Moore. Oh, fucking. Darren Moore. Nope, it did not.
Just watch it read Daring Moron.
No, it read Darren Moore. Mo Rhythm.